why I love my mom. He brought me in this world. And from there, he took me to school. I passed. I went again to the college. He took me to the college.
You remember my future growing for is in my friends. As now do
think it's making me happy in this world. Because I like to go to church. I like my friends. Sometimes if I'm working, you must have found in your friends is talking about you from somewhere else. But this man, it is not right. The meaning of not right, it is not normal. It is abnormal. But to my side, they're thinking that I'm just all right. I'm not abnormal. I'm not what I'm not. Because if you are not normal or you are abnormal, I can't able to feed the chickens. I can't give him water. I can just stamp him some chickens, all the chicken, almost a thousand chickens. He can able to die. How I can able to think? If I am a little man, like I have something in my mind, is to shoot. Of course. Because it's stayed in my mind. Because every time I started now to think too much. Why these people like to tell me this kind of things? Why these people like to tell me this kind of things? At the end, you can able to die because of your thinking. But if you can able to do something, I think you can able to be alright.
She's a very friendly girl. She likes going out with others, especially the sisters. She likes going to parties.
For the holiday, I'm come back home to see my mom here. They are very, very well. I'm see my dad, my sister, my brother, and what else? I don't remember that. I can't remember. It's my budget.
When you get your budget, what do you do with your money?
I want to buy my clothes, my shoes. I want to
now that we live near a park, she enjoys playing with others in the park.
Did you think of getting married?
Yes, he did. The student.
Do you have a boyfriend?
Me? No. No.
Why?
I have to help my mom here.
Do you remember when you were happy?
Yes. I can see my mother here outside to talk to somebody outside.
being in the in a African society, when one gets married, it's not only the two of them, but it involves families. So the question would be, is she accepted by the other family? Will she be accepted in the society she's going to join? She'll get away from my house, but is she going to be accepted?
When are you sad?
Futurendi na prana kuta tino kuna fayoma na kashi wakupa na kufayoma na kashi na nifua kare na nipo kumsanga na nimsanga kare. Ebi zina ushapa entire from na kuta isa wapanganda. God, you know that my years I need to reach in almost 90 years or 100 years, but I can't able to reach there because of to have different kind of ladies. Because if I like different kind of ladies, I will die almost 29 years, 30 years, which is bad. I want only to have only one lady.
And this Sarah is the first Down syndrome in the family. When you trace back from my grandparents, trace back from my husband's grandparents, this is the first thing that has happened. So sometimes we feel, why me? But thank God, I believe in God. I'm a Christian. So many people have counseled me. A lot of people have talked to me. I have accepted. And I'm not ashamed to have her as my child.
Vakinainen työ ja säännölliset tulot ovat tehneet monesta kehitysvammaisesta perheidensä pääelättäjiä. Köyhyyden koettelemassa maassa, jolla ei käytännössä ole tarjota sosiaaliturvaa, palkkatyö on paras hengissä säilymisen tae. Työpaikka on myös tie parempaan sosiaaliseen asemaan ja ympäröivän yhteisön hyväksyntään. Sambiassa avioliiton solmiminen on yksi merkittävä osoitus tästä. Huolimatta Sambian valtion taloudellisesta ahdingosta ja korkeista työttömyysluvuista, useita satoja kehitysvammaisia nuoria on valmistunut erityisammattikoulusta ja saanut työtä, kuten Sera ja Sinfuen.